Good morning, students and staff at Atchison. This is your student body president, Angelina Flores. Right now, we're all experiencing something completely different from the norm, and it could be easy to feel scared. This is not going to be a bad year just because of something that we don't normally experience. We can and must still participate in the school life and find the silver lining in these difficult situations. Remember that there's always someone you can talk to and that they may be experiencing the same thing that you are. Be kind and courteous to your staff and appreciate what they are doing as well as your other students. Have a great first week back, AHA. Thank you.
Hi, Jaguars. This is your student body vice president, Cielo Soto, speaking to you. And I just wanted to remind you guys, whether we're going through a very hard time right now, it doesn't mean all of our school events and activities are canceled. We are working very hard to still be able to incorporate all of our staff and all of our students to still be able to show their school spirit, whether while still following the social distancing guidelines. Remember, if you have any concerns about a specific day or any ideas of what we can include through the school year, student council is always a way to go. We are always open to bring in new ideas and always open to happily help out anyone that needs it. Remember, we're trying to make the best out of the school year and still be able to have fun.
Francisco, my name is Alexis Quiñones and I'm your student body secretary. As AHA staff and students, we need to make sure we are communicating and staying connected with each other to make sure we make the best school year possible. Some tips to stay connected could be to write down all the important emails to make sure we have them all saved, sign up for all reminds and Google Classrooms needed for your classes, and to follow any social media accounts linked with Atchison to make sure you're staying well-informed and updated. Remember, everyone here is to help each other and make sure we have an amazing education for this virtual school year. Good luck, Jaguars. You're going to do